you are here because in one way or another, you are also affected. I am here also in one way because I feel I am affected. Because we belong to one family. Life belongs to God and His protection. And the best we can do is to pray for one another, is to pray for ourselves that we will not continue to mourn our loved ones because of looking for justice. It is a moment of sadness for all the Kenyans today, as it was announced yesterday by the CJ, the family of our sister Monica, and also to the community.